小朋友, let's get some fruits. And these are the fruits in China. Look at these. Oh my gosh, this is so yummy. This is my favorite. Ah, it's 桃子. Look at that, 桃子. I can eat it right now. But I'm gonna put it back, I think. All right, let's see. Okay, oh. Orange, 橘子, look at this big 橘子. This is the 香蕉. What do we say when we see the 香蕉? We say, we peel the 香蕉, we eat the 香蕉, we peel the 香蕉, we eat the 香蕉. And these are 香蕉. Oh, these are 葡萄. And what color are they? They are 绿颜色, 葡萄, green 葡萄. Look at all these fruits. They look really yummy. Can you still remember the names of these? Let's see. Let's find the 西瓜. Can you show me the 西瓜? Is this 西瓜? I think that's something else. Let's try again. Is this 西瓜? No, that's not it. Is this 西瓜? Yes, that is 西瓜. Let's cut a slice for us to eat. Yum! Can you find the 苹果? Is this 苹果? You are right, that is 苹果. It looks yummy too. Let's take a bite. I see 香蕉. Do you see 香蕉 too? Are these 香蕉? No, they aren't 香蕉. So that must mean these are 香蕉. I go bananas for 香蕉. Let's take a bite. We have to peel the 香蕉 and eat the 香蕉. That tastes so good. Now, what's left? Do you know the name for these? These are 葡萄. 葡萄. What kind of 葡萄 are they? They are purple 葡萄, 紫颜色 葡萄. So good.